Hi, Lance here with Wildlife Defenders, and we have a very unusual rodent for you today indeed. Remember, when it comes to rodents, it's not just rats and mice. They come in a variety of sizes, shapes, and very dynamic personalities. Horatio here is a Coypu. It's a South American rodent, and they're in the cavy family. They're known as mixed part animals. As you can see, he's got the face of a beaver. He's got that coarser fur, much like a capybara. His back feet are webbed just like a duck, and of course the long tail of a rat. Now Horatio here is only about 6 months old, and he's gonna about triple in size. They get up to about 15 or 16 pounds when they're full grown, so he's got a ways to go yet. Rodents of unusual size indeed. He's a very, very friendly rodent, and unfortunately this species is invasive in the United States. In South America, their role is much like that of a beaver here. Their job is to keep that hostile jungle and that aggressive vegetation trimmed back to help balance the ecosystem so it doesn't choke out all the other plants and animals and keeps the wildlife safe. Unfortunately, because they are here in the US, they are a threat to our natural wetlands, which takes up just a precious 10% of our continental US. Now these guys are designed for water. Yeah, that's why they have that water repellent fur and those great webbed feet, but that's not all they have. In his mouth, he's got what's called a glottis, and allows him to eat roots and fruits underwater without his stomach or lungs filling with fluid. The mothers also have mammary glands on the side of their body. It allows the young ones to go ahead and nurse in the water while floating next to them. An amazing creature indeed, and we enjoy working with him.